If you have yet to have an astral projection experience, or feel the beginnings of activation in the form of skin tingling, cracking sounds in your ears, or a feel of deep intense electricity running through your body, but are not able to progress beyond the vibrational change, then this session is designed to give you additional techniques and an extra power boost that may be missing from your astral projection practice. If this is your very first time, welcome. And in this session I will hold my tried, tested and successful techniques that will help you exit your physical body. Listen to me as you get ready now. Preparation is as important as the process itself. Choose your time to think. Right before sleep may not be precise. But even more successful is to do this just as the new one. Setting the alarm for an hour or two before you move. Minimize the amount of light coming into your room and sleep on this all through daylight by closing the curtains. As you do this, you may look out through the window at a bold hidden object, something that cannot make the normal line of sight. And as you look at this object, close your eyes briefly now. And imagine coming up close to this object. Even if you haven't snapped up those feet, imagine having the surface of it. Imagine seeing the colors up close. Any angles or textures. Now open your eyes. As you decide to sit for your center, if you usually want to sit very easily, choose to sit in a reclining chair. Ensure your neck is supported so you do not move when your conscious mind is being exercised. Look at the place where you will sit or lie down. And before you set in, set your intention. Not wishing, wanting, or trying, but rather set your intention that you will have an astral projection experience. A good thing. It's a benefit or something that covers you. Your bed sheets in a piece of clothing. And set it in there. Repeating your intention, then repeat silently all out loud. I intend to astral project safely and securely, and recall this astral experience to me. Go on and set it in now. Place it on your back, so as to make your arms support you. Place your arms on your side. Uncross your legs to avoid undue pressure on your body. As you want physical sensations to become warm and open. Place your hands under your blanket and sheet so you can feel differentiation as this is part of your body moving. Is it will not move the blanket. Move your hands and see your feet, the blanket moving to feel the texture. And remember again, the blanket will not move when you exit your physical body. Close your eyes if you haven't already. As you draw in the next breath, come back to the present. Let go of fear. Let go of any excess emotion. Feel with each breath that you fill up with comfort. As you let go of each breath, let your arms and legs relax. Move your hands gently to feel the touch of the shoes gently on the ground. As this evening will change later on. And let your hands and stay images in your imagination. Turn to them together. And fast forward 2 or more hours from now in your mind. And imagine opening your eyes again. Recording the incredible experience that is already complete. Imagine yourself fast-forward to that time. A few hours from now. Feel success. A sense of accomplishment. Feel all strength, or light, or desperation leave you. Or do you have any desire, wishing, or trying to hold? Trust the person. Thank you. But it is key for you to maintain control. During the vibration of space. Focus on the gentle sound of your heart. Around your knees. subconscious mind.
Thank you.
soon to your skin. With an undying blanket, with an undying clothes. Feel that your heart offers them food, with a condiment of elixirs, which softens and incorporates the pieces. Every eyebrow from this is stand up, moving. Bending out, the source of substance and clarity that protect the test of being, soothing the image of your space. And as your mind can source infinite resources, the mind can also reflect and change it. It only is easy to change it. And you feel the difference between your healthy mind and your own. I did my spirit set me free. Time to go. Feel these parts of tonight. And your lips. You feel sleep. To your calm and soothing the frightened moments. As you feel this relaxation drawing out, it is almost as if you could draw air in through the stars that are outside. Your core is relaxed, but still feels supported. As your body seems satisfied, it's a mighty level of the conscious journey. Invite your organs to undying activity as they always think of whatever to put themselves.
Neutralizing any anxiety.
relate my feeling to my inner body, just as they think. Remember the last time you noticed this. Those moments just have to move. We just jumped ready to get to that place. And it's so easy to stand. Remember the last time we fight for our life. Those moments of self-consciousness. And feel it in your body. When you are barely aware of your body, bring those memories into this moment.
Thank you. Thank you.
Feel the first flash of your energy body ignite. Feel your breath, your great breath into the energy of your astral body.
Feel those vibrations rising to the surface. hear cracking. And warm feel the absolute lines to the surface. Focus all your attention on any sound or sensation. Any light or electricity moving that shows your astral body is activated now. To feel and amplify the vibrations. Allow them to be. They are activated. Welcome in these new sensations now. These waves
Enjoy your adventure.